Ireland is one of the top destinations for business students in terms of semester study abroad, and many of our students go to University College Dublin.
We have a variety of types of roles that students can engage in. They can be business analysts, they can work in finance functions and also non-profit organisations as well.
When I wanted to get an internship, I wanted to try to get it in international business functions, so I decided it would be a great opportunity to come here to Dublin and participate. I've definitely learned a lot. This was my first ever work experience. I'm currently placed in the finance operations department. I've mainly been working with expenses and data quality and ensuring that all the information in the system is up to date and correct.
What we're hoping for that students get out of that is a much stronger appreciation for how global the business environment has become.
I think that this program definitely helps you come out of your comfort zone. Being able to meet new people and be in an uncomfortable situation, it's been a great learning experience.